These flies are few from I've been given, and few I've tied, and some I bought. But this could be like, I tied this one myself.
It's really good. I like its orange fuzzy body.
I don't know what it would be as a fly, but
that'll catch a fish.
Next one I'll do this one. This one's like, my dad tied this and he gave it to me.
He did a good job.
If I was pretty hungry,
yeah,
I would just go for that.
That's pretty cool. Favorite candy on the river?
Favorite candy?
Yep.
I got two of them here. I've got tropical Sour Patch Kids and normal Sour Patch Kids.
Favorite thing to fish?
I really like the wet flies.
Yeah.
If wet fly did float, that would be great. Could you do a wet fly to float?
I bet you could.
Could you put that wet?
You could put your floating on there.
Yeah.
And maybe like a little bit of deer here.
Baby step. This is Hank Charles with his first salmon. Folks. By himself. Let him run if he wants. Oh!
Thank you.
You're welcome.